The Simoa process begins when standard paramagnetic particles, coupled with an antibody designed to bind to a specific protein target, are added to the biological sample. Next, detection antibodies containing an enzyme capable of generating fluorescent product are introduced to the solution. The objective is to form an immunocomplex consisting of the bead, bound protein, and detection antibody. Beads are subsequently concentrated by magnetic separation and washed to minimize background. At low concentrations, each bead will contain either one bound protein or none. An enzyme substrate is then added, and the sample is loaded into arrays consisting of more than 200,000 microwells, each of which is only large enough to hold one bead. After the beads have settled, an oil solution is added to seal each well and to remove excess beads. The sealed wells and their tiny size are critical to the operation of Simoa technology,